Times Now investigation shows how rampant sand mining takes place in Tuticorin despite a ban. Residents say the sand mining mafia have a free run and those who try to raise a voice against the menace are threatened and silenced into resignation.
Vast tracts of land ravaged by sand mining mafia along the coast in Tuticorin. In this village of Periya Semipuram, the people tried to oppose the sand mining mafia but found that even government officials were involved in the illegal business.
పోరాటతల చందించేది పోలీస్ ఆరోడదం తవరాడుతున్నది పోలీస్ ఇన్స్పెక్టర్ అంటే ఇప్పుడే చొన్నారు చూరంగుడి పోలీస్ ఇన్స్పెక్టర్ ఉన్న సెక్షన్ బట్టి ఉల్లదల్లిరుం అప్డే అన్నారు ఇది మధ్య సర్కార్ పురంపోక నేను ఎప్పుడు తడకపోచ్చు నా చొన్నా నా గ్రామ తలయరు ఏం గ్రామం అళియం పోదు ఎన్న వందాలు నా పాకరకు రెడీ అని నా వాదాడికిట్టు ఉన్నాను.
But it's these people who have to bear the brunt of the environmental damage due to illegal sand mining.
இப்ப ஏற்கனவே எங்க மீன் தொழில் செய்துட்டு இருக்காங்க கண்டிப்பா அவங்களுக்கு வரும்போது ஆபத்து நிறைய இருக்கு அப்புறம் அங்க சுத்தி இருக்கிற பனைகளும் அதோட வேரோடு எடுத்துறாங்க வெறும் அங்க கிடக்குறதெல்லாம் ஒரு உப்புல காடு மாதிரி ஆயி போச்சு.
A village left to fend for itself against the sand mafia.
Story is similar in most other villages bordering the coastline of Tuticorin district. The illegal sand mafia in the area flourishes on the basis of two weapons, money and fear.
And they have no hope from the government authorities.
அங்க எங்கெங்கயோ கொடுத்து பார்த்தோம் மனு கொடுத்து பார்த்தோம் எஸ்டேட் கொடுத்து பார்த்தோம் பெரிய பெரிய கலெக்டர்கிட்ட கொடுத்து பார்த்தோம் ஒண்ணுமே எடுக்கல அவங்க எங்களை தான் அலட்டுறாங்க எங்களை தான் மிரட்டுறாங்க உங்களுக்கு தேவையில்லை நீங்க ஒதுங்குங்க அப்படி நாங்க கிராமத்துல எங்க கிராமத்தை அழிச்சிட கூடாது அப்படிங்கறதுக்காக நாங்க பயன்பாட்டில இருந்து சொல்றோம் அவங்க நடவடிக்கை எடுக்க மாட்டாங்க.
Yet when one honest officer Ashish Kumar tried to crack down against illegal mining he was shunted out within 10 hours. Ashish Kumar's transfer exposing how deeply entrenched sand mining mafia is in Tuticorin district. With Sandhya Ravi Shankar in Tuticorin, Times Now.